Hey now, Rodney R. Dixon here, and this will be a simple video in order to show how to connect the Dance Dance Revolution dance mat for Nintendo Wii to the Nintendo Wii in order to play a Dance Dance Revolution game on the Nintendo Wii. So, essentially, the Nintendo Wii Dance Dance Revolution dance mat comes with a Nintendo GameCube connector. Now, the reason for this is because there was one title released on the Nintendo GameCube which used a Dance Dance Revolution dance mat, which was Dance Dance Revolution Mario Mix. Now, in order to ensure backwards compatibility with that title, Konami continued to create Wii Dance Dance Revolution dance mats having the Nintendo GameCube connector. So in order to connect the mat to your Wii, what you do is on the left side, you look at the front slot. On the left side of the Nintendo Wii, there's a cover here, and it flips open. And underneath, you can't see very well, but you have four connectors for Nintendo Wii remotes. Well, you take the connector from your Dance Dance Revolution Nintendo Wii dance mat, and you place it into the first connector. If you can see, there are dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, you place it in connector number 1. Essentially, you place it into the connector closest to the front of the Wii. It has to be in the first one, or else it will only function if you are playing multiple players. For example, you place it in controller port number 2 if you're playing 2 players, controller port number 3 if you're playing 3 players, etc., etc. So there you go. The dance mat is connected. A. A. No, you gotta wait for Bimani. You can't skip Bimani. A. A. Press A. A. I will play free play mode. One player, sure. You're not hearing any sound. It's normal. I don't want my video flagged as having copyright music on it. Mind you, since I don't have any sound going, it's not going to do very well, but this is just to show how the mat works. I mean, I can't imagine many people don't know how Dance Dance Revolution works. It should be noted that I disabled the Wii Remote and Nunchuck mode, where you also move the Wii Remote and Nunchuck during the game. I find these work excessively poor, so here we go. Anyway, no reason to do this there. You know how it works. And there you go, that's how you connect it. I hope it helps, and as usual, all the best.